Northwestern gets their seventh shutout of the season. They blank Michigan State 2-0 here at Lakeside Field in Evanston alongside Jesse Kirschheim, Greg Mraz. Jesse, a lot of opportunities for both teams early in the first half, but the defenses stood strong. And then Northwestern, with a minute to go in halftime, Katie Landgree with an off-balance shot gets deflected off Courtney Clem, and Maria Grigleski cleans it up.
2 seconds to spare on that Wildcat goal, and Courtney Clem was challenged all afternoon by the Wildcats. 9 shots by Northwestern in the first half alone, and from then the Wildcats just kept charging on. You can see a couple more great plays by the Wildcats. Clem again continuing to make saves, but eventually it wasn't enough. Addie Steiner adding to the pressure, and the Wildcats just kept getting opportunities here.
Nandi Mehta on the set piece, and it goes just off of the left pipe, but Mehta would get one more set piece right here, and she would convert.
And if at first you don't succeed, try again. The Wildcats continuing to find a way to sneak through the Spartan defense, coming away with 2 goals in this win at Lakeside.
And Northwestern trying to make it a third goal here. Kim Jarentowski just off of the mitts of Gabriella Garuder, who came in relief of Courtney Clem. Both teams shaking hands afterwards. Wildcats improved to 7-7-4. Spartans dropped to 9-8-1. Northwestern hosts Minnesota on Friday against the Golden Gophers. And you take a look at some of the final stats here. 19 shots for the Wildcats. In their previous 2 home matches, they had gotten at least 20 shots or more. Only 7 shots for Michigan State on the afternoon. A complete performance from the Northwestern defense.
And you can see Northwestern with 4 corner kicks and the Spartans with none. The offense of the Wildcats was creating pressure inside the box, whereas the Spartans were not, and that made the difference here this afternoon.
Wildcats get their 3rd conference victory in the month of October, and they'll be back in action again against Minnesota on Friday. Wow.